Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old.
Good morning, Breckneck Elementary. Today is Thursday, March 14th, Cycle B, Day 1. Second grade, have a great field trip. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Join me in saying Brecknock's mission statement. Brecknock citizens are responsible and fair. We respect and care. Honest in every way, we do our best each day.
This week's word of the week is oasis. Oasis means a pleasant change from what is usual, a refuge, a green area in a desert where water is found. Drinking a tall glass of lemonade by a refreshing pool can seem like an oasis on a scorching hot day.
Thunder, feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Thunder, thunder, feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Thunder, thunder, feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Thunder, thunder, feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Thunder, thunder, feel the thunder.
Calling all third and fourth graders interested in designing a t-shirt for Brecknock's Field Day. See outside Mrs. Bilger's room for a t-shirt outline design. And then when you're finished with it, turn it in to Mr. Collette. We can't wait to see the creativity that you come up with. Reminder, Brecknock Elementary, there is no school Friday, March 15th for students. We'll see you back here on Monday. Happy weekend. Mustang Nation, today is a great day for a great day. Be respectful, be kind, and be you. Brecknock rocks.